Howdy. Well, Russ here.
And Chris.
Welcome back to another Montana Guys React. Today we're going to be reacting to Shawn Mendes' Wonder. I've not heard this song. He's wearing the same shirt as me.
And you didn't even plan that.
And I didn't even plan that. And he looks pretty dang good there. Wonder. I'm a big fan of his voice. I love the grittiness of it. I think there's a lot of like passion and it's vulnerable. It's very beautiful. So I'm excited to see what he has with this song. What's going on with it? Before we get into this, if you're not subscribed, feel free to subscribe. We want our subscribers to go
up.
And like this video to help the algorithm.
Bless the algorithm. Please subscribe.
Here we go. Shawn Mendes, Wonder. He's got me with the mountains. I love his melodies. Speak my truth, or do I feel to how I feel? I wonder, wouldn't it be nice to live inside a world that isn't black and white? I wonder what it is about his voice.
I don't know, he's just got a good voice.
His tone is incredible. He just has like a really good talking tone. It just sounds so beautiful. It's a pretty boy voice for sure.
He's a pretty boy.
Mm-hmm. He's grown his hair out. He kind of reminds me of Tristan. The vocal coach reacts. A lot of you might actually watch him too, so you probably see it too, or maybe you don't. Here we go. I wonder what it's like to be my friends. Hope that they don't think I'll forget about them. I wonder. It's like a heartbeat, the beat. Right before I close my eyes, the only thing that's on my mind, been dreaming that you feel it too. Is this in a movie? It looks like this could be a movie.
I don't know. It's reminding me of the train in Harry Potter.
Oh, I like when he goes into his falsetto notes. Mm-hmm. He's got a really pretty falsetto.
So I'm enjoying the visual aspect of everything with this. Yeah, yeah. And I like his voice.
It's definitely deep. Like, you can always tell, like, he believes the lyrics that he's singing. It's always, like, slightly sad, though. He's got a slightly sad voice, but it's so believable. There's so much passion when he sings.
Well, this is something that I think most people end up... See, these are lyrics that I can identify with because it's like, I wonder what it would be like to be loved by that person. You know, you've got a heartthrob going, you're loving them, and but man, what if they loved you back type of thing. So, I get these lyrics. Why I'm so afraid
of saying something wrong. I never said I was the same. Those are cool lyrics. When I cry into my hands, I'm conditioned to feel like it makes me less of a man. And I wonder if someday you'll be by my side. Did you like those lyrics?
Mm-hmm.
Those are good lyrics. Mm-hmm. Tell me that the world will end up alright. I wonder.
Right before I close my eyes, the only thing that's on my mind, been dreaming. Oh, that was cool.
Yeah, super cool. He's definitely not like, this is not a danceable song.
No, it is, but I like this song.
No, it's cool. It's heartfelt. Definitely a good look for him in that white shirt, though.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not way into his long hair, personally.
But you're not into long hair, period. I'm just not,
for guys.
You're not even into Viggo Mortensen's long hair in Lord of the Rings, which, I mean, my God, how can you not be into Viggo Mortensen with long hair?
I married you and you used to have a ponytail. I'm into long hair on the right person.
I didn't have a ponytail when you met me.
I know, but you still kept it.
I know. I should grow a ponytail and see if you still like me.
You don't need a ponytail on your head. You kept that other one you had. You cut it off and you put it in a box. I found it. I found it. I was like, what the frick is the ponytail in the box? You could have just donated your hair.
I could have, but they didn't do that. You're selfish.
You kept your own hair.
I didn't know how to do that. It just happened one day that we just like clipped it off. Friends were visiting. He was a hairstylist. He just like cut it off.
But he was talking about like how there's like, I can't remember exact words he used, but how there's stereotypes of a man and he just wants to be himself basically.
Crying into his hands. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
A real drummer. You don't hear like real drum sounds often. He looks a little bit like Wolverine's body from the X-Men.
He's been in the gym.
Yeah. He's got a lean body.
Mm-hmm.
Directed by Patty Peacock.
So, I enjoyed the video and I enjoyed the song.
What do you rate it?
Because
I don't want to influence you with my rating.
A minus.
Really? I would rate him higher, but I like his other songs better.
A minus to A.
I don't think it's his best song. I'm sorry.
Well, I didn't say it's his best.
It's good, though.
But it's a good song. It's a good video. It's something that I can identify with. He's singing about love rather than just sex and the body parts associated with those.
Yeah, so it's deeper. It's deeper than the
body. It's deeper than just the...
I'm going to give him a B. He gets a solid B.
Okay. I still give it A.
It was good, and I liked his lyrics, but I've heard better from him. It's something about the depth of it. Like, he still had a lot of passions and stuff, but have you heard what level he like goes to inside himself to come up with a song like Snitches or In My Blood, or one of the best ones, Mercy? That's one of his best like vocally songs where you're just like, whoa, you hit something. Like, where did you just take us? This didn't quite take me to that depth of my soul.
But not every song will.
I know, but that's why.
It was a good one.
That's why I didn't rate it an A.
Okay.
That's why it's a B. Okay. It's still really good. If I heard it more than one time, maybe I'd like it a little bit more. But it's not Mercy. It's not Mercy. Sorry, guys. But I'm a fan of him, and a B is not a bad rating. The video quality was good, too. It was cinematic. I love mountains. You can't...
I liked him in that wet t-shirt.
Yeah, like, he works hard in the gym. And he reminds me of Wolverine a little bit, too.
Mm-hmm.
Like, his body. Wolverine had, like, a very lean body in the movies. Reminded me a little bit of that.
Wolverine's beefed out a bit more than Sean. No question about that. But they both look good in white wife beaters.
You're entitled to your rating, but you're overrating it. Thank you for supporting us. If you're not subscribed, feel free to subscribe. We want our subscribers to go
up.
Wire us.
And Chris.
Love you long time.
Now we can listen to Mercy.